Like this. We did it like that and now we do it like this. Like this. We did it like that and now we do it like this.
I'm Wiz Fineron. I'm originally from North Wales and I'm now living in New Zealand. I'm a dirtbag traveller, so I've got no form of transport except for my feet. But since I've been here, I've found myself a skateboard and just been longboarding around town. It's the easiest and funnest way possible, so it's been good. I used to live here in Llanberis, Cambrian House at the top of Goodman Street, and this is my first time back since 2007 when I moved away. Yeah, North Wales is still really nice as I remember. Everything's a little bit smaller from where I remember, just because I've grown, of course, but still a really nice place. Just wish the weather was that little bit better, but it's good enough. When it is good, you're psyched, so you get out there. Mostly been doing bouldering because, you know, I like to pull some hard moves and do lots of hard moves like that, and not that into shuffling around on ledges yet, so. But I'm getting there, I'm still practicing. Just trying to do the classics up in the pass. Been focusing on the harder ones, such as like diesel power, you know, the steep, powerful, very tension-y problem, small holds, and that was good fun, good test. Also, I was told about a problem called stone temple pilots up in a dark little cave, so I checked it out and yeah, it's really cool. Bit of a crimpy, powerful, shouldery move in it, and yeah, it was good fun there, it was nice.